and تصبح الخير
تصبح النور
or ليلة الخير
ليلة
ليلة النور
ممتاز ممتاز okay so how to say is suppose a good morning sir
good morning sir
أيوة
صباح الخير
صباح الخير يا سيدي تمام صباح الخير يا سيدي and Sayyida, okay, how to say is good morning madam
sir
sabah al khair sorry
ustaza ustaza or you can say
sayyida
sayyida mumtaz okay so sabah al khair sabah al khair ya sayyida mumtaz now here is sabah al khair ya sayyida and just a minute is here is Okay, so just revise as the last any previous lesson. Okay, so tahiyya wa ta'aruf. Okay, hala, hala ya Rajat, hala.
Hala ya.
Muallim, ya ustaz. Sayyida, hala ya Sayyida.
Hala ya muallim.
Hala ya muallim. Shukran. Okay, shukran, or you can say ahlan wa sahlan. Okay, ahlan, you're welcome. Okay, shukran.
Ahlan.
Ahlan, mumtaz. And Rajat, Rajat
Sheikh. Afwan.
Afwan, yeah, yes, you can say Afwan also, but better you say Ahlan, okay? Ahlan, yes, Ahlan, okay? Yes, and yes, Sheikh Barak, ya Rajat, again, Sheikh Barak.
Taib.
Mumtaz, mumtaz. Okay, Sayyida, Sheikh Barak. Sheikh Barak. Sheikh Barak. أيوة. تسمعني؟ سيدة تسمع رجل تسمعني؟ تسمعني؟ Just a minute, تسمعني. ايوه ايوه تسمعني
what was تسمعني sir
تسمعني means are you hearing تسمعني and تسمعني and well answer is ايوه اسمع yes I'm hearing اسمع تمام
ايوه اسمع
ايوه okay so yes ايوه اسمع just a minute ايوه اسمع I'm sharing Okay, Asma. See here, Asma. See, Asma. Okay, Tasma'ani. So, Tasma'ani, T-A-S, T-A, sorry.
Tasma'ani, yeah.
Yes. Actually, it's, I think it's, I'm right here is because it's not working keyboard. Some. So, just right here. Ma'ani. Okay, Tasmani. Okay, so Tasmani. So T S M A N double E Tasmani. Okay, Tasmani. Tasmani means are you hearing me? Addressing mail. Rajat, addressing mail. Tasmani. And answer. Suppose yes, I hear me. Yes, I am hearing. So you can say Aywa, okay? Aywa Asma, okay? Aywa Asma, Aywa Asma, okay? Aywa Asma, Asma means yes, I am hearing. Okay. So Tasmani.
Tasmani means are you hearing me?
Are you hearing me? Tasmani. An answer. An answer is Asma. Yes. Suppose answer is yes, Asma. Okay. Asma, Asma. So tasma'ani aiba asma. Okay. And for female. And for female, so yes, for suppose you are saying female, tasma'ini, okay? Tasma'ini, okay? Ma, and you can say e, double e, you can say ni, tasma'ini, tasma'ini, tasma'ini. Okay, now repeat it, Rajat. Tasma'ani, repeat it, what? Tasma'ani?
Tasma'ani?
Aywa. Say that, repeat it, tasma'ini.
Tasma'ini.
Mumtaz, okay. So addressing male, tasma'ini, addressing female, tasma'ini, and answer
it in the same, answer
for, no, answer for both asma, okay? Asma, okay. For both, okay, whether male or female, okay? Asma. Okay. Now, Rajat, I'm asking you, tasma'ini?
Aywa, asma.
Mumtaz, mazboot. Sayyida, tasma'ini?
Aywa, asma.
Mumtaz, aywa, asma, mumtaz. Okay. Yes. So
If I have to ask a female, I will ask her tasma'ini or tasma'ani.
Aywa. Tasma'ini. Okay. Suppose if you ask female, tasma'ini. Okay. Tasma'ini. And if you ask male, tasma'ani. Okay. So tasma'ani, tasma'ini. Okay. Fahimt, Rajat and Sayyida, fahimt.
Aywa.
Okay, here is what is fahimt, okay? So fahimt, I suppose addressing male, okay? Fahimt, addressing male, fahimt, and question mark, suppose, did you understand? So did you understand fahimt? Sorry, fahimt, fahim. And for female, fahimti, okay? For female, fahimti, okay? Fahimti. So addressing male is fahim and addressing female is fahimti. Okay, tamam, Rajat, suppose I'm asking you, fahim?
Aywa,
fahim. And fahim, repeat again. Aywa, fahim. Sayyida, fahimti?
Aywa, fahimti.
Mumtaz. No, fahim for both. Fahim for both. Okay?
Aywa, fahim.
Aywa, mumtaz. Mumtaz, okay? So aywa, fahimti.
That means when you ask a lady, it has to be fahimti.
Aywa.
But if you answer, it has to be fahim.
Mumtaz. For both. Yes. For both. Male or female. Answer is both. Okay. So it's two is a very common expression. Okay. First, I say, are you hearing me? Are you hearing me? Again, I'm asking you, brother Rajat. Okay. Tasma'ani. Rajat. Tasma'ani. Ya Rajat.
Aywa.
Mumtaz. Mumtaz. Mazboot. Sayyida. Tasma'ini. Ya Sayyida. Tasma'ini.
Aywa asma.
Mumtaz. Mumtaz. Aywa asma. Mumtaz. Now, so yes, again is a return to book. Okay, so Sheikh Barak and Sheikh Bari. Now is a nice to meet you. Tisharrafna. Mumtaz? Tisharrafna. Again?
Tisharrafna, yes.
Tisharrafna. Say again. Tisharrafna.
Tisharrafna.
Aywa. Tisharrafna. Okay, just fast. Okay. Sheikh Barak, Rajat.
Alhamdulillah,
okay. Alhamdulillah, tamam. Alhamdulillah, kois. Alhamdulillah, tayyib. Okay. Sayyida, Sheikh Bari.
Alhamdulillah, tayyiba.
Mumtaz. Tisharafna. Tisharafna, Mumtaz. Tisharafna. Okay. Tisharafna. Again. And just, Rajat, how to say? Just good morning. Okay. Hi, Amir. How to say? Hi, Amir.
Hala, ya Amir.
Hala, ya Amir. Okay. Amir reply. Okay. Ya hala, Rajat. Okay. Tamam. What's up, Amir? How to say?
What's up?
Sheikh Barak, ya Amir. Sayyida, just address Fatima, okay? So, what's up, Fatima?
Sheikh Barak, ya Fatima.
Mumtaz, Sheikh Barak, ya Fatima. Sheikh Barak, ya Muhammad, Sheikh Barak, ya Fatima. Okay, Sheikh Barak, ya Mudir, or Sheikh Barak, ya Mudira. Fahimt, Rajat, fahimt?
Aywa.
Mumtaz, Sayyida, fahimti?
Aywa fahim.
Mumtaz. Okay.
So the meaning of fahim is, did you get me?
Yes. Did you get me? You can say, did you understand? Okay. Did you understand? Okay. Did you understand? Yes. So Sheikh Barak and Sheikh Barik. Okay. Alhamdulillah Tayyib. Okay. Now it's cross question. Okay. Suppose I ask you, Rajat, Sheikh Barak. Okay. You said, I'm fine. Good. Tayyib. Alhamdulillah. And how to ask? And you.
Wanta?
ممتاز. وأنت وأنت and how do you reply? Suppose I am fine also. I am fine also. أيده ممتاز. I am fine also.
I am fine.
I am fine also.
I am fine. Va anta aida.
No, I am fine also. I ana tayyib. Ah yes, see, shufina, 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 shufina. Ana tayyib. Ana tayyib. Ana tayyib.
Ana tayyib.
Ana tayyib.
Aida. Oh, suppose I am female. How to say? I am female. Okay, I'm asking you. I'm asking you. Okay, just practice. I'm asking you, Rajat. Okay, Rajat. Wa anta, Rajat. Wa anta, wa anta, and you. I'm fine also. Wa anta.
Ana taib aidan.
Ana taib aidan. And Sayyida. Wa inti and you. Wa inti ya Sayyida.
Alhamdulillah taiba.
Muntaz. Alhamdulillah taiba. Muntaz. Alhamdulillah taiba. Okay. And suppose I'm addressing you, Nabila. Suppose you are Nabila Sayyida. Sheikh Barik ya Nabila. And here is a now read it as a greeting and introduction is a lesson name is greeting and introduction. What is the word is tahiyya wa ta'aruf. Tahiyya wa ta'aruf. Okay. Tahiyya means greeting and wa means and ta'aruf means introduction. Now repeat this. Rajat, repeat tahiyya wa ta'aruf.
Tahiyya wa ta'aruf.
Tahiyya wa ta'aruf. Sayyida, repeat it.
Tahiyya wa ta'aruf.
Tahiyya wa ta'aruf. Okay. So I taught you one sentence. Okay. My greeting for you. Tazakkart? And here is word is Rajat Sayyida.
Tahiyyati.
Yes. Tahiyyati. Aiba. Tahiyyati lak. Tahiyyati
lak.
Lak. Okay. So tahiyyati lak. Okay. So tahiyyati is also a very important sentence. So now you can read just here is a turn it. Tahiyya, tahiyyati. Tahiyyati.
Double E, right?
Yes, double E. Okay. Tahiyya, tahiyyati. My greeting for you, L-A-L-A-K. Luck for male, Rajat. Luck for male. Tahiyyati luck, and for female is tahiyyati, tahiyyati lik. Okay, tahiyyati lik. Okay, so L I K lik. Tahiyyati luck or tahiyyati lik. My greeting for you. Tahiyyati luck or tahiyyati lik. Muntaz. Okay, one more word. Just I spoke. Did you remember? So did you remember what is here? See here, what is tazakkar? So tazakkar, tazak. See, tazakkar. Okay, tazakkar. Tazakkar means did you remember? Did you remember tazakkar? And for female, tazakkarti, tazakkarti. Tazakkarti, 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 tazakkart and tazakkarti. And did you remember? Tazakkart, tazakkarti. Muntaz, fahimti, Rajat, Sayyida, fahimti? Okay, so during the lesson, I would ask again and again, tazakkart, did you remember? Or tazakkarti, did you remember? Answer is, aywa tazakkart, okay? Aywa tazakkar, or another answer, suppose I did not remember. Mafi tazakkar, okay? Mafi tazakkar, muntaz. Okay, so mafi tazakkar, no, tazakkar for both.
Answer will be tazakkar.
Yeah, answer for both. Mafi tazakkar, I did not remember. Okay, yes, tahiyya wa ta'aruf, okay, tahiyyati lak and tahiyyati lik. Okay, fahimti ya Rajat, fahimti?
ايوه
ايوه فاهم. سيدة فهمتي؟
ايوه فهمت.
ممتاز ممتاز. Okay, now here is a Rajat and Sayyida is a forward. Okay, you can say I am fine, I am good, I am well. Forward, you can say sometimes Tayyib, Tayyiba, Kois, Koisa, Zain, Zaina. Okay, and one more word you can say Bikhair also. Okay, Bikhair also. So there are option. Okay, there are option. You can say Tayyib, Tayyiba, and Zain, Zaina, and Kois, Koisa, and Bikhair. If you want to use bikhair for both, suppose I am fine, how to say? Just use bikhair. I am fine.
Bikhair.
Ana bikhair. Okay. Ana bikhair.
Ana bikhair.
Ana bikhair. Anta.
But what does for both mean? What does
means that bikhair can be used.
I said bikhair you can use male or female. Okay. Yes, male or female. Okay. Yes, bikhair. So I am fine. I am good. Ana bikhair. Anta bikhair. Or inti bikhair. So be careful for both. And mean both means male or female. Okay, find Rajat.
Aywa.
Okay. Now Rajat here is a formal greeting. Formal greeting, you can say always use this word, Assalamu alaikum. Now repeat, repeat answer. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Wa alaikum assalam. Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum assalam. Assalamu alaikum, the peace be upon you. Wa means and, okay? Same to you. And upon the peace, okay? Wa alaikum assalam. Tamam? Okay, Sayyida Fahimti?
Aywa Fahimti.
Mumtaz, okay? So, hala, Rajat. Hala, ya hala, Sheikh Barak, Sheikh Bari. Okay, this is an informal greeting, okay? You can use this in your age group or in your colleague and friend, okay? But in a formal greeting, suppose you greet your boss, your senior, say Assalamu alaikum, okay? Say Assalamu alaikum or other you can say like English, good morning, good evening, good night, okay? So good morning and good evening is coming page, okay? And here is what
Sabah
is.
Okay.
Yes, Sabah al-khair, Mumtaz, okay? Okay, repeat your answer. Okay, Sabah al-khair, ya Rajat, Sabah al-khair. Sabah al-khair, Rajat. Sabah al-khair. Tasmani, Rajat Tasmani?
Aywa Tasmani.
Aywa Asma, Aywa Asma, okay? Aywa? Asma, Aywa?
Aywa, Aywa.
Aywa Asma.
Aywa.
Asma. Aywa?
Aywa Asma.
Mumtaz. Okay. Sabah al-khair.
Sabah al-nur.
Mumtaz. Sayyida, misa al-khair.
Misa al-nur.
Mumtaz. Rajat, tasbah al-khair.
Tasbah al-nur.
Mumtaz. Okay. And just I told you before, instead of tasbah al-khair, you can say layl al-khair also. Okay. Layl al-khair or layl al-nur. Layl al-khair.
Layl al-nur.
Mumtaz. Okay. Now here is a three words, okay, how to say in the morning, in the morning, in the evening, in the night, okay, how to say, yeah. Yes, Rajat, in the morning?
Fi al-sabah.
Mumtaz, Sayyida, in the evening?
Fi al-masa.
Mumtaz, and now Rajat, in the night?
Fi al-lail.
Fi al-lail, our common word is bil-lail, and common is bil-lail, okay, so in Qatar also is a, instead of, Allay, fill lail, you can say billail. See, other word? Billail, okay? B-I-L-L-A-I-L. Billail, okay? Fahim? Rajat, Fahim? Tasmani? Rajat? Tasmani? Rajat, tasma'ani?
Yes.
Tasma'ani?
Aywa Asma.
Aywa Asma, Mumtaz. Okay, yes. So, bil-lail, or you can say fil-lail. So, I'm saying just bil-lail is common, okay? You can say bil-lail. Bil-lail. Mumtaz. And how to say? Aywa?
Network problem.
Network problem?
Mafi tasma'ani.
Mafi Asma, Mafi Asma, Mafi
Asma.
Okay. Alhi, now
means you can't hear you, right, sir?
I can't hear. Ana maafi mumkin asma. Maafi mumkin. Maafi mumkin. Okay.
Maafi mumkin
asma. Okay. I can't hear. So maafi mumkin asma. I am not hearing. So say maafi asma. Maafi asma. Okay. I can't hear. Maafi mumkin asma. Maafi mumkin asma. Maafi mumkin asma. So Alhin tasma. Rajat Alhin is now. Alhin tasma.
Aywa
asma. Asma. Aywa. Or how to say? I can hear. I can hear.
Okay. Maafi asma means I
cannot hear.
I don't hear.
No.
I don't hear. But I can't hear.
Maafi mumkin asma.
Maafi mumkin asma. Okay. Mumtaz. Wallah. Mumtaz. Okay. Mumtaz. Okay, so billail and fillail. So I'm saying is billail is common. Okay, now how to address? Just how to address? Good morning, madam. Rajat, just address madam. Good morning, madam.
Good morning, madam.
Aywa.
See here.
Ya Sayyida. Okay. Sabah al-khir ya Sayyida. Sabah al-khir ya Sayyida. Sayyida, just address good morning friend.
Sabah al-khir Siddiqui. No, Sadiqi.
Sadiqi is my friend. Just Sadiq. Just Sadiq is friend. Okay. If you say Sadiqi, if you add double E, means my. Okay.
My.
Okay. Just friend is Sadiq. Okay, sabah al-khir ya Sadiq. Sabah al-khir. Okay, now Sayyida, how to add is a female friend. And just female friend, just add A-H sound. Just add A-H sound. Okay, so how to say good morning friend, female friend?
Sabah al-khir ya Sadiqa.
Mumtaz. Sabah al-khir ya Sadiqa. Mumtaz. Okay, sabah al-khir ya Sadiqa. Rajat, here is what is boss. Okay, good morning boss.
Sabah al-khair ya arbab.
Ya arbab. And other word you can say mudir also. Okay. Arbab or mudir. Mumtaz. Arbab or mudir also. Okay. Mumtaz. Now is next page is sabah al-khair and sabah al-noor. And here is what is good morning dad. How to say Rajat? Good morning dad. Just simple. Good morning dad.
Good morning friend.
Dad.
Sabah al khair ya mama.
Mumtaz, Sayyida. Good morning, mom.
Sabah al khair ya mama.
Okay. Rajat, good morning, brother.
Sabah al khair ya akhui.
Ya akhui. Actually, akhui means my brother. Okay. Just remove double E. Just only akhu. Okay. So akhu is brother, and just if you add double E means my brother. Okay, my brother. Okay. Sayyida, my sister. Good morning, my sister. Good morning, sister. Tasma'ini? Sayyida, tasma'ini? 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 Sayyida, tasma'ini? Tasma'ini?
Aywa asma.
Okay, so good morning, sister.
Sabah al-khir, ya ukht.
Ya ukht, mumtaz. Sabah al-khir, ya ukht. Sabah al-khir, ya ukht, mumtaz. Sabah al-khir, ya ukht. And my sister, you can say, ya sabah al-khir, ya ukhti, mumtaz. Rajat, good morning, doctor.
Sabah al-khir, ya doctor.
Mumtaz, ya doctor. And Sayyida, good morning, doctor, female doctor. You are addressing female doctor.
Sabah al-khir, ya doctora.
Mumtaz. Rajat, good morning, teacher.
Sabah al-khir, ya muallim.
Ya muallim. Sayyida, address teacher, female teacher.
sabah akhir ya ustaza.
Ya ustaza or ya muallima. Mumtaz. So ya ustaza or ya muallima. Okay, ustaz and ustaz. Okay. Good morning, Engineer Gamal. Rajat, just address Engineer Gamal. His name is Misri name is Gamal Jamal. Okay. Good morning, Engineer Gamal.
Sabah al khair ya Mohandas Gamal.
Mumtaz. Okay. So sabah al khair ya Mohandas Gamal. Okay. Yes. And Sayyida, just address female engineer.
Sabah al khair ya Mohandisa.
Mumtaz. Okay. This is a good sound. Okay. Sabah al khair, no khair se khair. Okay. It's a good sound. Khair. Yeah. Sabah al khair or sabah al khair or masal khair. Okay, good morning, student. Rajat?
Sabah al khair ya talib.
Sabah al khair or say khair. It's a good song. Khair. Okay, sabah al khair ya talib. Okay, Sayyida, just address any girls, any girl student.
Sabah al khair ya tulab.
Singular. Here is singular. Here is what is singular? Ya taliba. Ya?
Taliba.
Okay, now Rajat, just address male or female students, male or female, boys and girls mixed. Okay, good morning, students.
Sabah al khair ya tulab ya ba talibat.
Mumtaz, mumtaz. Sabah al khair ya talibat, sabah al khair ya tulab wa talibat. Okay, Sayyida, repeat it. Same.
Sabah al khair ya talibat.
Wa talibat.
Wa talibat. Again.
And.
Why is and? Say that repeat again.
Sabal khir ya tulab wa talibat.
Mumtaz. Sabal khir ya tulab wa talibat.
Basically, are we saying good morning, male student, boys and girls? Good morning, boys and girls.
Yes, boys and girls. Okay. Only male, Rajat, only male. Good morning, student, only male, only boys.
Sabah al khair ya talib.
Tulab. Students. Yeah. Students, okay. Sabah al khair ya tulab. Sayyida, just address only girls, students.
Sabah al khair ya tuliba.
Again. Girls.
Sabah al khair ya
Talibat. It's a plural, okay? So, sabal khir ya talibat, okay? So, separate male, sabal khir ya tulab, and separate girls, sabal khir ya talibat. Mumtaz. Now, here is what is akhu is brother, but brother's word is a plural form is ikhwan, okay? Ikhwan, and sister is ukht, and plural is akhwat. Tamam? Okay? Yes, Rajat, just address. Good morning, brothers and sisters. See here. Good morning, brothers and sisters. Ikhwan wa akhwat. Mumtaz, say it, repeat it. Good morning, brothers and sisters.
Sabal khir ya akhwan wa akhwat.
Ikhwan. Okay.
Ikhwan wa akhwat.
Mumtaz, Rajat, just add only brothers.
Brothers, right?
Mm-hmm. Sabah al khair ya ikhwan. Mumtaz. Sayyida, just only sisters.
Sabah al khair ya akhwat.
Now, here is ladies and gentlemen. So, ladies and gentlemen, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, Rajat, repeat, just address ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Sabah al khair ya saidat wa sadat.
Again, once more. Okay, good.
Sabah al khair ya saidat wa sadat.
Mumtaz. Sabah al khair ya sayyidat wa sadat. Mumtaz. Sayyida, repeat it. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Sabah al khair ya saidat wa sadat.
Mumtaz. Kois, Mumtaz. Okay.
Sabah al khair.
Actually, khair is what? Khair means, okay, khair is sound, is a literal sound, but khair, what is sound good, okay? And mostly people just, okay, sound it, khair. Okay.
So if I'm talking to a person one-to-one, male or female, I will say sabah al khair.
Same meaning. It's a different dialect. Okay, Rajat. You can say khair also and khair also. Okay, I'm saying khir is most common. Khir, most common. Okay,
it's about khir. For male and female, it is same, right?
Same.
It's only the sound.
Okay.
Sound is different.
Just sound is different. You can say direct. Okay, you know direct different. But here, okay. So yes, here is what is a what you are addressing youth. Okay, young. Okay, so youngster say shabab.
This is used in our office a lot.
Yes. Anybody?
Yeah, because, shabab.
Yes. You know, yeah, shabab. Yes. Exactly. So you can address a youth. Okay, youngster. Okay. So just use it. Okay. Yeah. Good morning. Good morning. Say good morning. How to say? Just address it. Address them.
Sabah al khair,
ya shabab. Okay. So sabah al khair, ya shabab. Okay. Mumtaz.
Is it? Is it that we are addressing many people at once with?
Many people. Not singular. Okay. Actually, it's many people. Okay. Shabab. Okay, now is a new, here is a good morning friends. Okay, so singular friend is Sadiq, okay, male. Singular is Sadiq and plural is Asdika. Rather, say Asdika, okay. And now female friend, Sadiqa and Sadiqat. Fahim? Rajat Fahim?
I was fine.
Sayyida Fahimti?
I was fine.
Mumtaz, okay. Now Rajat is address. Sayyid, just Rajat, address. Good morning, friends. And male and female mixed, okay? Yes, both.
Sabah al-khir, ya asdika wa sadiqat.
Mumtaz. Sabah al-khir, ya asdika wa sadiqat. Say that, repeat it. Both.
Sabah al-khir, ya asdika wa sadiqat.
Once more.
Sabah al-khir, ya asdika wa sadiqat.
Wasadika, Mumtaz. Now Rajat, just address only male, okay? Friends, only male friends.
Sabah al khair, yes, asdika.
Okay, sabah al khair, ya asdika, Mumtaz. Say the repeat only female friend.
Sabah al khair, ya wasadika.
Yeah.
Ya sadika.
Okay, once more.
Sabah al khair, ya sadika.
Mumtaz, okay. And here is a new word, Rajat, Sayyida, Habibi. Habibi means my dear, okay? And addressing female is Habibti, okay? So Habibi is male, my dear, and Habibti, my dear female.
This
okay?
is very common. We use this a lot, Habibi.
Yeah, yes, very, okay? Okay, let's say, just address, okay, good morning, my dear. Male, Rajat, good morning, my dear.
Habibi.
Okay? And good morning, the female.
Sabah
al-khir, ya habibti. Sabah al-khir, ya habibti. Okay. So, sabah al-khir, ya habibi. And sabah al-khir, ya habibti. Tamam?
Aywa.
Mumtaz. Now, here is what is one more address you can say. Viewers. And viewers is calling viewers, television viewers, or any type of viewers is what is mushahideen. Mushahideen. Tamam? Mushahideen. And mushahideen, but female is mushahidat. Okay, now he may write here mushahidat. Okay, so mushahideen, only viewers, male viewers and female viewers, you can say mushahidat. Okay, so mushahidat. Okay, mushahidat. Mushahidat. Okay, and female viewers. Mushahidat. And male is Mushahideen.
Male is Mushahideen.
Mushahideen. Mushahideen.
Male is Mushahidat.
Mushahidat.
So if I have to say, viewers, male and female, good morning. Sabah al-khir, ya Mushahideen wa Mushahidat.
Mumtaz. Miya. Mumtaz. Okay. Mazboot. Sayyida, repeat it. Good morning, viewers.
Sabah al-khir, ya mushahideen wa mushahidat.
Mumtaz. Rajat, repeat it.
Sabah al-khir, ya mushahideen, ya mushahidat.
Mumtaz. Sabah al-khir, ya mushahideen, wa mushahidat. Mumtaz. Okay, now here. Yes. Now Rajat and he. Aywa. Now, Rajat, here, till here, so how to address? So we have learned many addresses, okay? So you can add here. You want to add some address here?
What do you mean?
Suppose it's a common address, okay, doctor and baba and mama, okay, doctor, muallim, ustaz, muhandis, talib, taliba, shabab, sayyidat, wasadat, ikhwan, akhwat, habibi, habibti, okay. So suppose if you want to address, if you want to add someone, you can add here. Okay, so okay, khalas. Okay, and here is what is Rajat. Here is a just here. I want to add one word. So suppose very informal way. Do you have any question? So do you have any question? It's a very informal way. Say in Arabic, very informal way. So I means I means any. I sual s u comma and double a l sual I sual anta, okay? I sual anta fi. This is very common expression. Anta fi means is a phrase, is a common phrase. Mata have. Antafi means have. Suppose Aiswal Antafi, do you have any question? So do you have any question? Aiswal Antafi. Okay. So do you have any question? Okay. So here is not I. So Aiswal Antafi. Aiswal Antafi means do you have any question? Okay.
Aiswal. Sual is very similar. Sual.
Like in the sual. Sual. I means which. I means which and any also. I sual. So any question.
Anta and fi. What is the meaning of
anta and fi? Means
no. See, Rajat. Anta separate means you. Okay. And fi. Okay. Fi separate means in. Rajat. Anta means you and fi means in. Separate. But together it's a phrase. Together becomes a phrase. Means hand. Rajat. Fahimt?
Aywa.
So for more example, suppose I have pen. So how to say I have pen, Rajat? I have pen. What does the pen means in Arabic? Hindi, like Hindi? Pen?
Kalam.
Kalam. So how to say simple question? How to say simple?
Antafi kalam.
Yes. So antafi kalam and interrogative action, okay? In interrogative action, antafi kalam means do you have pen? Antafi kalam, do you have pen? And suppose yes,
like
I have.
Question mark.
Question mark, yes. Interrogative action, okay? Antafi kalam, question mark. And how to say yes I have, Rajat? Yes I have.
Aiva antafi. Sorry.
Aiva.
Aiva antafi.
Anta.
I. Aiva anta.
Fi.
Not fi.
No. It's okay. But you are making. But anta is you, not I. Okay. Yes.
Aiva. I fi.
Anafi.
Aiva
anafi. Aiva anafi. Mumtaz. Okay. So yes. So fahim. How to ask? Do you have anything? Do you have anything? So do you have anything? And book. So Sayyida, how to say? Do you have book? Do you have book?
Book.
Kitab.
Kitab.
Aywa.
Antafi kitab.
Mumtaz. Simplest question. Very informal way. Antafi kitab. Antafi kitab. And now answer. Yes, Rajat. Yes, I have.
But just 1 second, sir. So if the sentence is do you have, mm-hmm. won't we just say kitab antafi?
I kitab antafi, do you have any book? I means any, Rajat. I means not do. Okay. Rajat, one question. I think you have any little confusion. Here is no word for do, Rajat. Here is no word for do. Okay, here we are removing do because we are addressing. Okay, we are addressing. Suppose it is understood. just we are making interrogative action. So interrogative action means do. Okay, so no need to say do here. Rajat, okay. Fahim? Okay, Sayyida Fahimti? Yes, so here is no word for do. No word. What? Why? It is understood. We are making interrogative action. Fahim?
Yes.
Aiva. For more example, Rajat, for more example, yes, I'm asking you, Rajat, Antafi Kitab, do you have book? Antafi Kitab?
Aiva Antafi.
Aiva
Ana Fi.
Fantastic. It's a very common expression, okay? So, Aiva Ana Fi. Aiva. Sayyida, Inti Fi Kalam?
Aiva Antafi.
Aiva Ana Fi. Simple. Aiva Ana Fi. And suppose it's a Rajat. Suppose, No, I don't have.
Mafi.
La. No. See, la ana mafi. Khalas. La. No. Ana mafi. La ana mafi. Tamam. Okay. Now is a now make a negative answer. Okay. Rajat. Anta fi kitab. Anta fi kitab. No.
La. Ana fi kitab.
Ana mafi. Ana mafi.
La.
Ana mafi. La.
But we already used la, right?
Okay.
La means no.
La means no. Okay, no. And then repeat again question or just express again.
I don't have.
Ana mafi.
Ana. Okay.
Mafi.
Ana mafi.
Ana mafi. La is no. And I don't have again. Ana mafi. Sayyida, just make negative answer. Okay. Intifi kitab.
La ana mafi kitab.
Mumtaz. La ana mafi. La ana mafi kitab. Ya la ana mafi. Fahimt Rajat? Fahimt?
Aywa fahimt.
Mumtaz. Okay. So I'm asking you Rajat. And before, here is what is a, before go ahead, Rajat, I'm asking here before go ahead. Inta. Anta fi ay sual? Any question? Anta fi ay sual? Anta fi ay sual.
Anta fi ay sual. La.
La ma fi sual. So I would say shukran, okay? I would say shukran and say ahlan. Shukran.
Afwan.
Muntaz. Afwan or ahlan. Okay, Sayyida, I'm asking you. Inti fi ay sual, Sayyida, inti fi ay sual?
La ana mafi sual.
Just say mafi. Just if you say, just mafi. Plus. A short answer, mafi. Okay, shukran. Okay, say ahlan or afwan. Okay, shukran.
Afwan.
Okay, mumtaz. Now here is what is a informal introduction. So how to say who are you and here is.
Sir, I think let's keep it that much. Abhi bahut zyada.
Yes,
please.
Rajat. Rajat, hada kufu. Kufu means enough. Hada kufu, kufu. Kufu, say.
Too much ko kya bolenge? Too much?
Too much is a katir jidda. Katir jidda. Katir
jidda.
Okay, so hada katir jidda. Okay, so okay, no problem. So could we wind up today?
Yes, sir. Tomorrow we will learn more.
Okay, oh, no problem. Okay, it's no problem. Okay, so just say, how to say, just good boy. Say bye.
Bye.
Masalama.
Masalama.
And see you.
Assalamu alaikum. See you.
Ila lika.
Just one second.
See ila lika. Ila lika.
Ila lika. Say ila lika. Say ila lika bukra. Say ila lika bukra. Tamam.
Ila lika bukra. Bukra means tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Right?
Okay. And now and say just say good night.
Layla al khair.
Layla al noor. Okay. Masalama.
See you tomorrow, was?
Bukra. B-U-K-R-A, B-U-K-R-A, Bukra, okay? So, ila lika, बुक कर रहा है. ओके ओके तिस्बाह अल खैर.
तिस्बाह अल नूर.
मुमताज मुमताज.
मा सलाम
मा सलाम.